So I decided to start drawing the elevation drawings today. So I've never actually made blueprints. I've never taken a drafting class or anything like that. I just thought I could. I got a couple quotes for people to design it for me or do all the drafting for me with my ideas, and it came out to be between $3,000 and $6,000 just to do that and put in a set of plants. So I figured I might as well save some money, do it myself. I'm drawing the east elevation here. I'm using the floor plan that I drew previously to lay out all the windows and all the doors on the sides. This is the west facing side now, so I'm doing the same thing. Make this moment last, I am alone. No, not because I'm lost, because I'm found. And I like the way it sounds when I'm at home. Don't say that I can't do it on my own. So now I'm doing the south elevation. This is going to be super easy. It has no windows. It's our strictly A-frame. So it's basically one 24-foot long roof. Now the north side. The north side has that big dormer that sticks up that goes all the way to the second floor where our stairs will sit and where the bed will sit. Once again, looking at the floor plans just to make sure I have all the measurements right, and even then, probably getting them wrong.